Hi guys, you can see apples on the floor, on the ground, and then you're going to see how many wasps are trying, grabbing whatever they need to grab. Look at this. Hey, you need to pay attention to your backyard and then what you have on the ground. Otherwise, you might have heavy wasp issues in the future. They're gonna build up the nest just later on. All of them infested. I found a wasp in almost an inch of them. Okay guys, have a good one.